Everyone, this is Sergeant Pepper. Welcome to the channel. I'm with my buddy Dragon Khan over here, and we're powering up to go into the Crucible. And he says single-handedly he's going to win the match, right? No?
You gotta hope.
You got a hope? Well, I was going to hide behind you. All
Well,
right. I'm going to do this. You're going to be what?
I'll be a your bullet sponge.
Well,
Sergeant,
we should be
Sergeant,
okay. All right,
what can I do?
let me destinations, crucible, control. We're just gonna have fun.
You're doing your
There we
part out
go.
there, I hope.
I'll be
But the
lucky if I
Crucible
get a
always needs
kill.
more fighters.
Oh, you'll get kills. I'm gonna run around like a lunatic with the Crimson. That's the
Well.
Crimson hand cannon. I got the catalyst for it. It has impact damage of 92, range is 72, stability is 97. That's pretty good. Handling is 35, reload is 60, aim assist is 75, also great. Zoom is 14, and airborne effectiveness is 15, so I can jump with this. It's 415 rounds of 15 rounds per minute, 14 in the mag, and the recoil direction is 55, so it has a little bit of a kick to it. Comes with heavy grip. Cruel Remedy, ooh. Accursed Rounds, and Small Bore. Nasty looking weapon. I like the
In my
pig
case,
sticker. Go ahead.
I could have 100% airborne efficiency and still not be able to hit anything when I'm airborne.
Well, what you have to do is you have to blind your enemies with, Hillary Clinton in her birthday suit. Just kind of throw it at them first, and that'll strike them with blindness.
I just went blind. What's the matter with you?
Oh my gosh. But if you get caught doing that, they'll try you as a war criminal, so you gotta be careful. I like at the end of this Crimson, it's got that pig sticker. I should be able to gank people with that. That would be
You know,
something.
they're doing that with one of the what the hell gun is that that's got the knife on the end of it?
Oh, what the, like, oh, I know what you're talking about. Not the, the Monte Carlo doesn't have that, does it?
Don't remember, but anyway, they've redone it so it's now also a glaive.
Oh, nice.
You can actually stick people with it.
Hey, oh, this is a big map
Control.
for this hand
Oh.
cannon, but I'll do my best.
I'm
I'm got
streaming also, so.
Hey.
So I'm recording it also.
Oh, so I'll be famous.
As famous as 2 70-year-olds can be.
Now, you can
I'm
refer
only
me
take
as
those swords,
Peppa.
Guardian.
I'm
Victory
only a
demands
year
it.
younger than you. We're just children. Okay, here we go. All right, let's go. I'm gonna go take Charlie.
Enemy claimed Zone A. You captured Zone
All
C.
right, so I'm gonna have to be a little sneakety-sneakities with this. Oh,
I
they
like to
ran
run
down that
around
way.
and capture things.
Oh man, they shot that guy before I could get him. I want to see how good this does. Are you sneaking over there? You are! Ha ha! Got him. I got him. First, I hit him with polygrip so he couldn't move, and then I shot the crap out of
Zone
him.
B captured.
Just
You
kidding.
have zone advantage.
Oh, where are you going?
Gosh, I can't hit the broadside of a mine.
Woo! Oh, the guy opened up with the Rozzlus. I shot one guy, then I hit that wall, and I couldn't get away. I'm just going buck nutty. I go buck
Zone B, nope.
nutty.
I died.
Ah, Crimson Grandpa attack. See if I can go sneakity sneakity up this way. I'll be Captain Obvious. Ooh. let's go round and round again. Let us reload. Yeah, when you just run it around with, I like the way this thing fires. Would you just run it around with just a single weapon, like a hand cannon over there? You. Oh, you fired all your bullets, did you?
Don't be captured. You have advantage.
Well, we got him. Ah. Oh. The guy shot me with that last right, which fires like a musket, but he stuck it in my belly, and I was up close. I was hit him with my pocket singularity, and then I was trying to blast him with the crimson, but that thing has 100 impact damage, which sounds great, but the reload on that is shite.
Yep.
Guys run around with the sweet busyness. Let's go pay sweet busyness a visit. Battle buddy time.
Whoa.
That's what you get. I gotta stick and move like Ali. I gotta float like the butterfly and sting like the bee.
I got triple team.
Oh, the boyfriend saved him. Oh, I got him. Battle buddy got him.
May have been me. I was shooting over your shoulder.
Oh, I appreciate that. Help is good.
Mm-hmm.
Help is just awesome.
I will call that the attack of the gummers.
Yeah.
So did you shot him and you ran over him with your hover round just to make sure you got him?
Whoa, shit. I just killed myself. Pardon my French.
No Frenchies. No Frenchies speaking here.
Yes.
Oh, he ran under the bridge, the guy. You can't go under the bridge. You're not a troll. Boom. No troll nonsense for you, right?
We need more trolls in this game.
More trolls. There you go. Uh-oh. I'll save you, little Billy. I saved little Billy. It was you I saved. Here, healing rift time.
Strength in numbers, Guardian.
Ooh, we got strength in numbers. No one could withstand the gummer attack.
Don't be captured. You have
just so you know, I have all my teeth.
I unfortunately do not.
I do. I remember my grandmother when I was little. I never understood what the hell she was talking about. But she'd always tell me,
you gotta be true to your teeth, otherwise they'll be false to you.
I'm like, what?
Yep.
Oh, no, you get the Nova Bomb. You get the Nova Bomb.
I got rocketed.
Rocketed?
Yeah.
Oh, shnikes. I got one of them, and then a boyfriend centrifuged me. And the whole team is there. How unfortunate. Unfortunately, they all showed up.
Zone A captured. You have zone advantage.
Hey, we're doing pretty. Uh-oh. That guy's got a super. Get the hell out of there. Quick, run away. Get a battle buddy ready. I hear Mr. Sweet Busyness running around there too. Ooh, a bubble. Ooh, I crimsoned that guy out of his super.
And that's why we have fire teams.
Oh. Sweet business over there. Hit me with the fists of panic. I almost got him. Are they allowed to hit old people in this game?
Apparently
not.
Me a lot.
They're just not right. No respect for their elders.
Jake, Grandpa, I'm going to give you a smack.
That's what you get. You get crimson. That boy got crimsoned.
3 minutes. Hold strong, and this battle is yours.
Oh, you hear that? 3 minutes, and the bat pull was ours. I'm convinced Shaq is from Brooklyn. Boom! Yeah. Say that the battle is almost done there. Yeah, how you doing? I miss Brooklyn pizza. You can always tell a New Yorker because they fold their slices. Oh, you're sweet business people here? Oh, good. Battle Buddy got you. Take that, sweet business. Battle Buddy's smacking his friends too, which is great. What are you doing there, young samurai? Oh, we're unloading the crimson. Oh, I got 2-for-1. 3. But a boyfriend shot me.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
I'm just having fun.
Oh, I got Jotun. They're panicking now. They're whipping out the Jotun. Heavy's up if you want it. Mr. Dragon. You're good? I told my viewers I wouldn't be using it.
I'll get it.
You could get it. Does somebody need ein Granaden? I'm hearing poof, poof, beep, beep, poof, poof, poof.
As soon as I got it, I got killed.
Oh, that's not good.
No, last time I got it, I shot myself with it.
Zone B captured. You have advantage.
The Otar just hit me with the Jotun.
That's it. That's my new name for the Jotun. If you use it, you're a Jotard.
1 minute.
Oh, pocket singularity for you.
I usually use that on the Crucible.
You have your thumbs, right?
Mm-hmm.
Usually people that use the Jotun don't have thumbs. I'm kidding. Use what works.
It don't matter.
It don't matter to me.
Victory imminent.
Victory is imminent. 30 seconds.
Finish them.
I just got Jotun'd.
We're the doers of evil, though.
Where is they? Where is the Jotun's?
Don't be.
Oh, we shot Grandpa. Oh, Crimson versus Crimson.
10 seconds. End them.
10 seconds and then Crimson versus Crimson.
A victory well executed.
Oh, man. Just throw that Nova Bomb there.
Zones control. Targets
eliminated. Oh, look at it. Got somebody at the end. Nice work. Time for giving out the kudos. Where are you? There he is. Here we go. Give this person a kudo. That person left the party. No kudo for them. No kudo matata. How did Grandpa do with this crimson? Oh, I got a 2.9 with it. And you, my friend, were almost positive. Hey, you know what? This was good. I liked it. Yay. Alrighty, so I'm gonna stop this. Well, everyone, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed what you saw. Make sure you hit like and subscribe. And I don't know, what did you think? Did you have fun, Mr. Dragon?
Yeah, I had fun.
All right, cool. All right, everyone. Go ahead.
I'm terrible at it, but I had fun.
Good fun. Okay, ta-ta, everyone.